Chamayo, in the last time I told y'all, our Uncle Joe said he ain't let my Negro people. And I told y'all he only starting with my Negro people. Nah, yeah, Uncle Joe did not choose a VP from Nima because he said Nima people don't deserve VP office. Why Uncle Joe must keep using the tribalism thing to divide off of vote Bene? What wrong with Nima man being VP? He didn't choose Timba, Groupie, or Pe. He chooses in-law Nukwe, the one that people call Corruption King Kong. You don't let Uncle Joe spoil the Lofa people name with tribalism. We from Lofa, we not like that. Do not vote for VP Boyka on October 10th. Vote no to Joe.